let us take a look at Matt Crafton's new truck.